Today is Thursday, March 16th, 2023. Today, President Yoon will be traveling to Japan to sit down with the Japanese kingpin. What's his name? Yoshida? Oh, Kishida. And they will have a presidential discussion. I don't know what they are talking about, but definitely they will drink some kind of alcohol and propose a toast for cooperation and happiness and booze and the women, I don't know. So let's find out what kind of liquor is available on the street at a shop. And also I would like to read this article to practice English, to learn English and to stay on the par with the foreigners so that I could discuss with them with confidence and with, I don't know, with some integrity, with some knowledge, so that our conversation would be effective. So here we go. This one is from Market View Liquor. I've never read this article before. I just chose it by the title and the length. It's a bit lengthy, I think, but if it's too long, I will break it down in two parts and read the first one in the morning right now and come back to the later part when I get back from work. Yes.
나이가 똑같은 여자애가 있나 봐. 대구인가. 걔가 어학연수 이제 나는 1년인 줄 알겠는데 대학교 가기 전에 1년 동안 어학연수 하고 들어가는 걸로 알고 있는데 거기 대학교 가려고 그게 나왔대.
What are the different types of liquor? Last updated on January 30th, 2023. So it's quite recent. So it's less than 1.5 months before it was written, liquor. What are the different types of liquor? Whether you are expanding the drinks in your home bar or getting into distilled spirits for the first time, you should know what types of liquor are out there. Learning the different types of liquor creates a foundation for moving on to cocktails and mixed drinks, and it allows you to understand the best way to drink each spirit, either by itself or in a beverage. But what exactly is liquor? Yeah, let me go horizontal. Here. It's the base of countless cocktails. Liquor serves as an essential addition to almost every mixed drink. Essential addition, that's a good term. Essential addition. As the base of countless cocktails, liquor serves as an essential addition to almost every mixed drink. There are many kinds of liquor made of all different ingredients, giving them complex flavors and unique uses. We've gathered a list below that explains all types of liquor along with signature drinks made with each, so you can get an idea of what you can use each hard alcohol in when making mixed drinks. Mixed drinks, cocktails. Giving them complex flavors and unique uses. If you are new to the world of spirits and cocktails, the list below may seem overwhelming. Before diving in, you may find these terms helpful. Simple syrup, sugar dissolved in equal parts water.
Really? Sugar dissolved in equal parts water. That's an interesting expression. Equal parts, here, Equal parts water. Equal parts is adjective. Adjective. Equal parts water. Liquor, hard alcohol with added sugar. You will get it. We'll get into detail after the list of liquors. We will get into detail. That's another good cliche. We'll go into detail. Yeah, go the whole hog. We'll go the whole hog. We will go the whole hog. We'll go into detail. We will go into detail after the list of liquors. Liquor. Hard alcohol with added sugar. Bitters. Concentrated infusions of spices, fruits, seeds, and more. Spices, fruits, seeds, and more. Concentrated infusions of spices, fruits, seeds, and more. Muddle, releasing the flavors of herbs and other ingredients by pressing them with a muddler. Muddle. Let's find out what a muddler is. I've looked up this word before, but I still cannot understand the exact meaning of it, except that it's maybe mud or muddle, muddle photo. So I guess probably it has some kind of thick mush and something like that. But I could be wrong, so damn. Muddler, one that makes a mess, one that causes a distorted condition, disordered condition. Muddler. So that's not a good term, but also muddler means something like twister, presser, something like that. Go to image. Yeah, presser, motor and pretzel. Muddler. Okay, so those are the muddlers. Okay, muddlers, they use the muddler. It makes the scene quite muddler. Okay, so there was the muddler. You go. Lemon, lime, or orange twist. A ribbon of citrus peel twisted into a curl for garnish. Garnish. India is famous for garnished reverence for God, right? Garnish is twisted into a curl. Twisted into a curl for garnish. A ribbon of citrus peel. Sour mix. A combination of simple syrup with lime and lemon juice. Sour mix. A combination of simple syrup with lime and lemon juice. Sour mix. Lemon, lime, or orange twist. Muddler. Bitters. Muddle. Bitters. Concentrated infusions of spices, fruits, seeds, and more. It sounds like a sour mix, but different. Bitters. Liquor. Hard alcohol with added sugar. Liquor. So liquor has some kind of sugar, right? Liquor. Simple syrup. Sugar dissolved in equal parts water. Equal parts water. With equal parts water. With equal parts water. Sugar dissolved in equal parts water. Sugar dissolved in equal parts water. Hard alcohol with added sugar. We will go into detail after the list of liquors. Bitters, concentrated infusions of spices, fruit, seeds, and more. Muddle, releasing the flavors of herbs and other ingredients by pressing them with a muddler, lemon, lime, or orange twist. A ribbon of citrus peel twisted into a curl for garnish, sour mix, a combination of simple syrup with lime and lemon juice. The ingredients and techniques above don't appear in every cocktail, but they are helpful to add to your base of knowledge as you learn about the types of liquor. Now that you know some of the basics, That's good cliche. Now that you know the sum of the basics, let's explore the world of spirits. Before we talk about the different types of liquor, we will first explain what liquor is. You said it's a hard alcohol mixed with sugar, with added sugar, right? Most popular liquor in each state. We looked into how often bourbon, scotch, whiskey, vodka, tequila, gin, and rum were searched on average in each state to determine the most popular liquor in each state as well as the run-up. Here are the results. That's another good term. I've never thought of that, but that's a good term, runner-up. The most popular liquor in each state as well as a runner-up, right? Tequila, whiskey, bourbon. Yeah, sort of difference. They all looked up tequila and whiskey. And bourbon, vodka. So vodka means Russian descendants, Russian immigrants, tequila, whiskey, and vodka. Buy your favorite liquor from Market View Liquor today. Table of contents. What is liquor? Types of liquor. Whiskey, brandy, vodka, rum, gin, tequila. Liquor versus liqueur. I don't know. I thought they were the same name. Types of liquor, FAQs. How many types of liquor are there? I was curious. The subtle difference, right? Between, I thought they are the same name. Liquor, yeah, same name, liqueur, is the alcohol drink composed of spirits, often rectified spirit, with additional flavorings such as sugar, fruits, herbs, you use the muddler, flavorings and spices, often served with or after dessert, which are typically heavily sweetened and unaged beyond a resting period during production, when necessary for their flavors to mingle. Liqueurs are historical descendants of herbal medicines. They were made in Italy as early as 13th century, often prepared by monks. Yeah, those monks drank. For example, chartreuse. Today, they are produced all over the world, commonly served neat over ice on the rocks, with coffee and cocktails, and used in cooking, really. But sorry, I digressed. Let's find out the exact pronunciation of this one. Two. Liquor, I thought.
한국어로 이렇게 얘기하는데 이거 어떻게 영어로 얘기하지? 딱 궁금한 그런 표현만 영어로 해둔 그런 앱이에요. liquor,
liquor, liquor, liquor,
liquor, liquor, liquor,
liquor, liquor. Muddler, muddler, muddler. Let's find out the exact pronunciation of this word. Liquor, liquor. I thought they are the same name, right? Liquor pronunciation.
Liquor. Liqueur.
Liqueur.
Liqueur. Liqueur.
Liqueur.
Liqueur.
Liqueur. Liqueur.
Liqueur.
Liqueur. Liqueur. Liqueur. Damn. I'll just skip that. And continue to read this one. Liquor. What is liquor? Liquor comes in many forms and flavors, many forms and sizes. We say many sizes, many shapes and sizes, many forms, and liquor comes in many forms and flavors. In general, liquor starts as fermented ingredients that go through distillation. Fermentation turns sugars into alcohol. Then distillation removes excess water to create a higher alcohol concentration. Aging in wooden barrels can develop a liquor's color and flavor over time, though not every spirit goes through this process. Liquor and spirits, they are same. What is liquor? Liquor starts as fermented ingredients that go through distillation. Fermentation turns sugars into alcohol, then distillation removes excess water to create a higher alcohol concentration. For a drink to be a liquor, it must be alcoholic and distilled. Because of the distillation and minimal to no added sugar, minimal to no added sugar, hard alcohol unsurprisingly has a high alcohol content. Bottles, that's another good cliche, minimal to no added sugar, minimal to no added sugar, minimal to no added sugar. Hard alcohol surprisingly has a high alcohol content. Unsurprisingly, minimal to no. Bottles of spirits will tell you on the label the alcohol content in percentages and proof ABV. In percentages and proof, equal parts water. The percentage refers to the liquor's alcohol by volume, ABV. And the proof is that percentage doubled. I wonder why you use the measurement proof. The proof is that percentage doubled. The proof is that percentage doubled. That's another good expression. The proof is that percentage doubled. The proof is that percentage doubled. The proof is that percentage doubled. So a spirit with a 40% ABV would be 80 proof. 40% ABV would be 80 proof. Beer and wine are not hard alcohol, because they are not distilled beverages. If you've previously only been a beer or wine drinker and you are nervous about the higher alcohol content in liquor, don't worry. When using hard alcohol in a mixed drink, the other ingredients help dilute the overall percentage of alcohol. You can adjust the non-alcoholic ingredients to your preference if you prefer a weaker or stronger drink. While these are flavored types of hard alcohol out there, we will focus on the standard kinds of liquor. Feel free to explore flavor-infused options if you begin trying out different spirits. For now, let's see what types of liquor are out there. Types of liquor: whiskey, brandy, and so on. But I will come to this later, as I have to go to work now. I'll stop here now and pick it up from the types of liquor. Okay, before I go, we learned that such expressions as we will go into detail, equal parts water, what else? Distilled, spirit, liquor, and liqueur. Liquor and liqueur. And what else? What else I learned? Alcoholic beverages, minimal to no added sugar. Minimal to no added sugar, hard liquor, and what else? What else I learned? Yeah, proof. ABV proof. The proof is that percentage doubled. The proof is that percentage doubled. Spirit is same as liquor. And fermentation turns sugars into alcohol. Fermentation turns sugars into alcohol. And what else? Removes excess water. Yeah, run up, we learned the word run up, syrup, sour mix, muddler, we also learned the word muddle and muddler. You use it to dismantle and release the flavor. And also it comes in forms, various forms and flavors and flavorings, simple syrup, sugar dissolved in equal parts water, bitters, concentrated infusions, spices, fruit seeds, and more. What else I learned? All types of liquor. That's not a good idea. So unsurprisingly, types of liquor. Okay. I will just pick it up later from here, right there, types of liquor. Okay, everybody, take care. Bye-bye. Types, so I'm back home now from work. It was a little bit sleepy day because towards 4 o'clock in the afternoon, I felt really tired in my brain. It was not a brain freeze, it was not a brain fog, but severe. I would say a brain tiredness. I felt like my brain went dead. So I had a small snooze at some corner of my office, and it really helped me get some boost, and I'm back home now. Let's continue to read from where I left off in the morning before I hit the road to commute to my office on foot. Types of liquor. Call these forms of distilled alcohol either liquor, hard liquor, spirits, or hard alcohol. Any of these names will suffice for the 6 general types of liquor. Liquor, hard liquor, spirits, hard alcohol. Okay. Let's remember that they are the same. Liquor, hard liquor, spirits, and hard alcohol. There are a variety of liquors made from fruit, sugar, or grains for you to try. Each of the six types of liquors has a unique flavor profile that pairs well with different non-alcoholic ingredients and other kinds of alcohol. We've gathered some classic cocktails you might have heard of and tasted before, but perhaps you did not know what spirit was the main ingredient. Read on to learn more about these hard alcohols and their uses. Whiskey. As one of the more complex categories of liquor, whiskey includes a variety of spirits. Scotch, bourbon, and whiskey all fall under the umbrella of whiskey. Location of the spirit's creation is part of what determines the different names. Scotch and whiskey come from Scotland, while bourbon is American-made. The ingredients and other rules also play a role in naming. A variety of hard alcohol like bourbon has many regulations. There are restrictions that dictate what can be bourbon include the following. A 51% corn-based mash. The mash is the combination of grains that will ferment and distill into a spirit. Bourbon must be mostly corn. Really? Bourbon must be mostly corn. No additives. A distillery cannot add extra ingredients such as sugar if they want to create bourbon. Barreled at 125 proof or less. Once distilled, bourbon must go into the barrel at around 60% ABV to begin the aging process. Around 60% ABV to begin the aging process. Aged in an oak barrel. Bourbon must age in a new charred oak barrel. Really, new charred oak barrel. Aged in an oak barrel, barreled at 125 proof or less. No additives, a 51% corn-based mash. Mash. We learned mash. The mash is the combination of grains that will ferment and distill into a spirit. Bourbon. Many regulations. Whiskey. Some classic mixed drinks that feature whiskey. Whiskey sour, Irish coffee, old-fashioned mint julep, Manhattan cocktail. The rules for bourbon help distinguish it from scotch and whiskey. But whichever you choose to drink comes down to preference. When using whiskey in cocktails, select a variety that suits your tastes, and the flavor profile of the overall drink. Below is a list of some classic mixed drinks that feature whiskey. Whiskey sour, lemon or lime juice, simple syrup, and whiskey make this popular drink. While the drink is a bit sour, as the name implies, you can adjust the levels of syrup, juice, and whiskey to suit your preference. Whiskey sour, old-fashioned, another classic cocktail. This mix of bitters and sugar can combine with bourbon or rye whiskey. Opt for a sugar cube and soak it in bitters once in the glass for a classic preparation method. Top with your preferred whiskey and an optional splash of club soda or orange peel for garnish, old-fashioned. Manhattan cocktail, rye whiskey, bitters, and sweet vermouth mix to create this great beginner cocktail. Add dry vermouth and garnish with a maraschino cherry for more flavors. Irish coffee, beginning with an unsurprising base of Irish whiskey and coffee, add sugar, cream, and optional whipped cream to make this drink. Use brown sugar instead of white for an even sweeter flavor and leave out the cream for a bolder coffee taste. Irish coffee. Brown sugar. Even sweeter flavor. Unsurprising base of Irish whiskey. Beginner cocktail. Mint julep. For a more complicated concoction, muddle mint leaves with sugar. Use crushed ice in this recipe for a traditional drink. You may choose to use bourbon or rye whiskey, whose mash is 51% rye grain, as this recipe suggests, but feel free to play around with different whiskeys once you get the hang of those classic cocktails. Despite the wide variety of whiskeys, the alcohol contents remain consistently around 40 to 50%. Rye whiskey, a brandy. Like whiskey, brandy's category includes another related spirit, cognac. Unlike other hard liquors, brandy is made with fermented fruit instead of grain. Really, brandy. Most of the time, the fruits in brandy include grapes, apples, apricots, cherries, peaches. Brandy, cognac, grapes, apples, apricots, cherries, peaches. The fruits in brandy include grapes, apples, apricots, cherries, peaches. Because of the fruit-based ingredients, brandy has a similar taste to wine. The liquor ages in wood barrels, typically oak, and develops an almost burnt taste in addition to the wine-like profile. Brandy also has a higher alcohol content than wine, usually between 35% and 60%. Brandy is a sophisticated liquor, often used with a limited number of ingredients in mixed drink. Some popular concoctions include brandy cocktail. A straightforward name calls for equally simple ingredients, equal parts water. A brandy cocktail contains brandy, curacao, and bitters. Metropolitan. Combine brandy with sweet vermouth and simple syrup for a Metropolitan cocktail. Because of its simple and mostly alcoholic ingredients, this cocktail can be a bit potent, and we recommend serving it in smaller amounts. Brandy Alexander. The dessert cocktail comes from creme de cacao and cream added to a base of brandy, also called digestives. Dessert cocktails are often sweeter concoctions meant to follow a meal. Sidecar, cognac, orange liquor, and lemon juice combine for this classic cocktail. You could also create this mixed drink with your preferred brandy and play around with balancing the flavors. French 75, sometimes made with gin instead of cognac. This mixed drink includes a simple syrup, lemon juice, and champagne. Shake the cognac, syrup, and juice before pouring over ice and topping with champagne. The classic liquor comes from all over the world, but only the cognac region in France can create brandy's counterpart. No matter which you use, you are sure to create a classic cocktail with a complex and fruity flavor profile. Fruity flavor profile. The cognac region. Brandy. Vodka. 3. Vodka. Unlike brandy, vodka does not typically age and the color remains clear. You will find vodkas with alcohol contents ranging from 40% to 50%. As one of the most popular types of hard liquor today, vodka can be a key ingredient in almost any drink. Thanks to vodka's neutral flavor, its uses range from simple to complex, minimal to no, right? Simple to complex, pairing with one ingredient to multiple other liquors. While vodka comes in various flavors, these mixed drinks use the standard form and add other flavorings. Fruity flavor profile. Vodka martini. A versatile drink, the vodka martini uses vodka, dry vermouth, and bitters, along with a garnish like olives or a lemon twist. Cosmopolitan. Orange liquor, lime juice, and cranberry juice combined with vodka to make one of the most popular mixed drinks. Bloody Mary. Make this cocktail as simple as complex as you like, starting with a base of tomato juice and vodka. Mix in Worcestershire sauce and hot sauce and garnish with celery stalk. Moscow Mule. Choose either ginger ale or ginger beer when making this cocktail. Add lime juice and vodka and garnish with lime wedge. While you should serve this beverage in a copper mule mug, for it to be traditional, you can use a regular glass and it will turn out just as good. Screwdriver. The most straightforward mixed drink of all combines orange juice and vodka. Adjust the ratios to suit your preference and try fresh squeezed orange juice for an even better taste. Play around with different vodka flavors to suit your tastes and add dimension to these and other cocktails. Since vodka is such a versatile and neutral hard liquor, it is one you will want to keep in your cabinet. 4. Rum. Like brandy and unlike other liquors, the process of making rum does not involve fermenting grains. Sugarcane or molasses ferment to create rum. Sweeter spirit comes in many types, including light, dark, amber, or gold, spiced, overproof, flavored, such as coconut and other tropical flavors. Light, dark, amber, or gold, spiced, overproof,
flavored, such as coconut and other tropical flavors. Different aging processes create different types of rum. Light rum does not age, while dark rum ages in oak barrels. The typical alcohol content sits at 40%, though overproof varieties can get as high as 75%. Overproof varieties. Use those different types of rum to create cocktails such as the ones below. Piña colada. For a fresh and fruity summertime drink, mix pineapple juice and coconut cream with light rum. Blend with ice to create an even more refreshing frozen beverage. Daiquiri. You may think of the fruity frozen blended treat when you picture a daiquiri. But the classic drink uses a mix of rum, lime juice, and simple syrup. Mojito. Muddled mint with sugar, lime, rum, and soda water to make this refreshing drink. Some recipes use powdered sugar, but whichever you choose, be sure to muddle it with the mint and lime juice. Piña colada. For a fresh and fruity summertime drink, mix pineapple juice and coconut cream with a light rum. Blend with ice to create an even more refreshing frozen beverage. Yeah, I had a bottle of soju. Actually, I had a bottle of brandy, local brandy, local Korean brandy. So I feel like my tongue is a little bit stiff. As with my penis. Whatever. Dark and stormy. Now I'm lying down on the floor with my back. Okay. Dark rum and ginger beer create this simple yet delicious cocktail. Add bitters or garnish with an optional lime wedge. Lime wedge. More straightforward versions only use dark rum and ginger beer. But no matter what, you will end up with a warmer, but still refreshing, take on the typical fruity rum cocktails. Hurricane. A complex beverage like the hurricane shows off the versatility of rum. Passion fruit, orange, and lime juices blend with a simple syrup. Grenadine light dark rums to create the topical tropical drink. You will find rum distilleries worldwide, but the liquor originates in the Caribbean. The spirit's roots make it an appropriate choice for tropical and summertime drinks. Once you get into creating rum cocktails, you will want to consider having multiple varieties of rum on hand. 5. Gin. Made from neutral brandies, grains such as rye, barley, wheat, and corn, gin remains unaged and is clear like a vodka. The herbal and pine-like aroma of gin comes from the inclusion of botanical ingredients like juniper berries. So that's why. Gin has a dry, meaning not sweet, taste that pairs with cocktails that also are not sweet. Here are some favorite gin mixed drinks. Gin martini. Shake or stir gin and dry vermouth with an optional dash of bitters. Top with olives and or a twist of lemon to complete this classic drink. Gin and tonic. Create this easy cocktail
to your preference with a simple combination of tonic water, gin, and lime. Tom Collins, take gin, lemon juice, simple syrup, and club soda in a Collins glass to start this cocktail. Top with a maraschino cherry and a lemon or orange slice. Gin fizz. Similar to a Tom Collins, a gin fizz uses gin, lemon juice, and simple syrup shaken with an optional egg white, really, and finished off with soda water. Cocktails made with gin usually do not have many other components, like the spirit already has more flavor than the other types of liquors out there. Despite its herbal flavor, most people do not consume gin straight, as you may with other spirits. This clear liquor is worldwide favorite and usually ranges from 35% to 40% alcohol content. So far we learned about gin, rum, sugarcane, vodka is made from potato, right? It doesn't say anything, but I think it's produced from potato, right? No? Brandy, fruits, from fruits, brandy. Okay. Whiskey, bourbon is made from corn. Okay, now let's go to six. Tequila, another liquor made from something other than grains. Tequila comes from the heart of an agave plant once distilleries bake and juice it. Like other spirits, tequila comes in many varieties, really fruity varieties, depending on its aging process. Silver, also known as blanco, white, or platinum, silver tequila ages for a few weeks at most in glass bottles or steel tanks. No wood barrel aging means no rich brown color. Gold, distilleries add sugars and caramel before distilling to create old tequila, gold tequila, also called Joven or Oro. Sometimes distilleries combine silver tequila with an aged caramel color tequila to create the gold spirit. Reposado. Since the name means age in Spanish, it's unsurprising that reposado tequila ages for 2 to 12 months. Añejo. Following the logic of reposado tequila, añejo means vintage in Spanish. It's a darker color and smoother flavor come from a one-year minimum aging process. The añejo variety becomes extra añejo once aged for over 3 years. Tequila cocktails. Margarita. For a classic take on the cocktail, shake together tequila, triple sec, and lime juice. Paloma. Create this simple mixed drink with a tequila, grapefruit soda, and lime juice. Tequila sunrise. Use blended ice, tequila, triple sec, orange juice, and sour mix poured into a glass with grenadine. Tequini. Kick up your martini by replacing gin and vodka with a tequila, then add dry vermouth and bitters. The longer a tequila ages, the more likely it will be to have a higher price. While any variety of tequila can stand on its own in a shot,
Blanco or Reposado variations usually appear in cocktails such as the following. Margarita. For a classic take on the cocktail, shake together tequila, triple sec, and lime juice. Experiment with different fruit juices and flavors to create a variety of margaritas. Tequila Sunrise, a colorful concoction. Like the Tequila Sunrise uses blended ice, tequila triple sec, orange juice, and sour mix poured into glass with grenadine. Paloma, create this simple mixed drink with a tequila, grapefruit soda, and lime juice. Blanco or Reposado tequila is best for making a refreshing Paloma. Tequini, kick up your martini by replacing gin and or vodka with a tequila, then add dry vermouth and bitters. Garnish with a traditional olives or lemon twist, or add chili pepper slices for some heat. Unlike other spirits made in distilleries worldwide, tequila must come from specific locations in Mexico to have the label tequila. The hard liquor is also among the most potent spirits, with an average alcohol percentage of 55. Use caution when creating the above cocktails and others, adjusting the non-alcoholic ingredients if necessary. Now that you know more about the different kinds of liquor, you will want to understand the difference between liquor and liqueur. We mentioned recipes above that include a splash of variety various liqueurs, but what is the ingredient? Liquor versus liqueur. In the most straightforward terms, liqueur is liquor with added sweeteners and flavors. Anything from herbs to fruits can flavor liqueurs, which also have a lower alcohol content than liquor. Expect to find a range between 15% to 30%, though some liqueurs' ABV can be higher. Because of the added sweetener, liqueurs have a more syrup-like consistency as well. Some common types of liqueur include triple sec, creme de cacao, sambuca, amaretto. Some common types of liqueurs include triple sec, sambuca, crema di cacao, amaretto. Liqueurs can enhance the flavor in a mixed drink or take away from the sometimes strong alcohol taste. Hard liquors add to cocktails. Since liqueurs already contain sweeteners, lower the amount of simple syrup or sugar used in a recipe to maintain a balance. Recipes often account for this adjustment, but if you are playing around with your home bartending, it is something to keep in mind. You may also use the term cordial in cocktail recipes. Cordials are generally the same as liqueurs, being a sweetened spirit. Sometimes cordials are even sweeter and used in dessert drinks. And sometimes they contain no alcohol, really. No matter what you call them, liqueurs make a great addition to your at-home bar and homemade cocktails, liqueurs. In the most straightforward terms, liqueur is liquor with added sweeteners and flavors. Here are some of the main differences. Liqueur, typically 40 to 50% alcohol. Liqueur, typically 15 to 30% alcohol. Liquor does not contain added sweetener. Liqueur contains added sweetener.
less viscous than liquor, has more syrup-like consistency. Whether you are looking for liquors or liqueurs or more, you can find them all at Market View Liquor. Market View Liquor, types of liquor FAQs. Man, this is a very long article, but bear with me and let's finish this off real soon. Now that you know a little about each common variety of liquor and how they are made, here are a few other frequently asked questions about this alcoholic beverage. How many types of liquor are there? Many, 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 many. There are six primary liquors: whiskey, brandy, vodka, rum, gin, and tequila. These beverages fall under the liquor category because they use a similar distilling method, but each has a distinct flavor that arises from using different ingredients and aging processes. Distillers can create additional variations of these liquors by aging the alcohol for more or less time, or using different barrel materials to tweak the aging process. Barrel materials. They might also add ingredients like spices and herbs to impart new flavors, to impart new flavors, to impart new flavors. What are the four clear liquors? Vodka, tequila, rum, and gin all have clear varieties. Of these liquors, most can take on color through processes like a barrel aging that change them from clear liquors to brown ones. Clear liquors often have neutral flavors, making them an excellent choice for those who want to create cocktails without adding strong flavor undertones. What type of liquor is best? Every liquor drinker likely holds a different opinion on which variety is best. You can find your favorite by exploring the best liquors from specific locations or choosing
a type with a taste you like. For example, rum is a sweeter drink option, while gin has a drier taste. You can also determine what liquor you like best based on the cocktails you enjoy. Gin has a drier taste. Rum is a sweeter drink option. What is considered hard liquor? Any alcoholic beverage produced by distilling fermented grains, vegetables, or fruit is considered hard liquor. So all liquors fall into this category. Other alcoholic drinks, like wine and beer, use only fermentation to create alcohol. Fermentation without distillation results in lower alcohol content, meaning undistilled beverages are less hard than liquors. While all liquors are hard, some have a higher alcohol content than others. Gin, for example, typically is 35% to 40% ABV, while whiskey often ranges from 40% to 50% ABV. The ABV difference is due to several factors, such as the liquors using distinct ingredients. What are the brown liquors? Whiskey and brandy are the most common brown liquors. Scotch, a variety of whiskey, and cognac, a type of brandy, fall into this category as well. Cognac, brandy. Brown liquors get their color from barrel aging, sometimes in charred barrels. This aging process also adds a distinct flavor. Other liquors like rum come in clear and brown varieties. Distilleries might create a light rum or age their rum in barrels like they do for whiskey or brandy to make a sweeter, richer flavor. What type of alcohol are spirits? Spirit is another name for liquor. So this alcohol has the same characteristics as liquor. What are examples of spirits? Common spirits include six main varieties: rum, gin, whiskey, bourbon, vodka, and tequila. Spirits and liquor both refer to the same product. So anything referred to as liquor is also a spirit, and vice versa. Find liquors, liqueurs, and more at Market View Liquor. Now you are ready to shake together everything you learned above and start using various liquors and liqueurs. Fill in the gaps in your liquor cabinet with the varieties of hard alcohol we talked about above. Develop your expertise and impress guests with your knowledge of liquor and mix up some classic cocktails with the types of hard alcohol we've outlined here. When you are ready to restock or try something new, visit us at Market View Liquor. Browse our selection of liquors. When you are ready to restock or try something new, visit us at Market View Liquor. Browse our extensive selection of liquors, and when you've decided what you need, order online for quick in-store pickup. Quick in-store pickup. Quick in-store pickup. Quick in-store pickup. You can also shop for wine online and get it shipped directly to your home. Posted in liquor. Get in-store pickup. Get in-store pickup. Get in-store pickup. Click and sip. For the best deals, join our list for weekly shopping offers. Click and sip. Well, this is quite an extensive article, but before I close for the day, let's find out the pronunciation of vermouth. I looked up this word before, but I forgot the pronunciation.
Vermouth.
Vermouth. Vermouth.
Vermouth.
Vermouth.
Vermouth.
Vermouth.
Vermouth.
Vermouths. Herb-flavored white wine used in cocktails and as an aperitif. Vermouth is an aromatized, fortified wine flavored with various botanicals, roots, barks, flowers, seeds, herbs, and spices, and sometimes colored. The modern versions of the beverage were first produced in the mid to late 18th century in Turin, Italy. Well, let's take a look, right, at the photos, right? Yeah, complicated, so let's find out vermouth or vermouth. Vermouth. Vermouth images, yes. So it has colors, it's not clear, right? Vermouth, 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 vermouth. Ooh, so I drank a vermouth 1 hour ago? I never know. Vermouth is an aromatized, fortified wine flavored with various botanicals, roots, barks, flowers, seeds, herbs, and spices, botanicals, and sometimes colored. The modern versions of the beverage were first produced in the mid to late 18th century in Turin, Italy.
While vermouth was traditionally used for medicinal purposes, it was later served as an aperitif, with the fashionable cafes in Turin serving it to guests around the clock. In the late 19th century, it became popular with bartenders as a key ingredient for cocktails such as the martini, the Manhattan, the Rob Roy, and Negroni. In addition to being consumed as an aperitif or cocktail ingredient, vermouth is sometimes used as an alternative to white wine in cooking. Historically, there have been two main types of vermouth, sweet and dry. Responding to demand and competition, vermouth manufacturers have created additional styles, including extra dry white, sweet white, blanc, or bianco, red, rose, amber, and rose. Vermouth is produced by starting with a base of neutral grape wine. Okay, vermouth. Aperitif. I forgot the meaning.
Aperitifs.
Alcoholic beverage taken before meal to whet the appetite. Really, to whet the appetite. Aperitif. Digestive. Digestive. So we learned that spirit is same as liquor, a liqueur. Rum, clear hard liquors, rum, gin, vodka. Gin, rum, vodka, what else? And the other brands, brandy, whiskey, they are colored. Aperitif, vermouth, aperitif. Rum, tequila is also clear. Tequila, rum, gin, vodka. Brandy and whiskey. Bourbon is made from corn. Whiskey, they are made from rye and grains. Same with the tequila is made from what? Cactus, I think. Damn, I read it, but I forgot, man. Agave plant. Agave plant, man. Tequila. What else I learned from this one? Anyway, this article is quite extensive, but it offers a nice opportunity to take a look into the liquor industry. Thanks for the article, and I really like the Market View Liquor. They did a tremendous job of introducing the hard liquors to us. Thanks, and keep up the good work. And I really had a good opportunity to practice English by reading this article for so long. It's quite an in-depth, extensive article. And also like a quick in-store pickup. A content, sometimes contents. So confusing. Take care, everybody. Have a good evening, Thursday.